I'd like to share a simple idea that that I've found particularly valuable in my work with co-ops, and I think it's especially important when co-ops are in a conversation about mergers and consolidations. It starts with just how do we think about the co-op? And for a lot of organizations, the co-op is about the store. So I would, in those cases, I'd like to suggest that we entertain a mind shift from the co-op equals a store to the co-op is a community, a bunch of people with some shared needs that owns a store as the driver for how it creates change. So this image of the store as a smaller circle inside the co-op community as a larger circle. This allows us to really take seriously the community's needs separate from the store, and it allows us to really think about how can we create a store or a business model that has the most drive and the most momentum that we can possibly create to produce the most impact for the co-op community, right? So number one shift is the co-op is a store to the co-op is a community that owns a store. That puts us in a position then to look at two co-ops that have communities and stores and communities and stores, and we can start to look at do we have shared purpose, a shared sense of purpose in the community? Or to say it differently, when we think about the member needs or the community needs that the co-op is trying to address, do we see some alignment between the two organizations? And if so, we can start to look at the idea of creating a business model that has multiple stores meeting the community's needs. And it really scales up quite beautifully. We have not a ton of examples, but enough examples in the U.S. Food co-op community of the incredible impact that comes from a multi-store co-op with many, many, many members. So I really encourage us to make this simple shift of the co-op as a store to a co-op as a community that owns a store. Get serious about looking at how the store delivers impact on meeting member needs or meeting community needs. And then when you're in a conversation with another co-op about a consolidation or merger, please look at how do we think about the mission and the purpose, the impact that we're hoping to get out of our co-op, and compare that with your partner co-op to see how much alignment that you might have. I have experience observing and working with many, many co-ops. We have 125 co-ops in our CBuild program, and I can tell you my sense is we have real shared sense of purpose. So if you're in a situation where you can combine with another co-op in some innovative way, even if you're the next in just a few that have done it, I really encourage you to stick with it, see how it might work for you, and embrace that idea of building a larger business model to deliver more impact for a larger community. Okay, thanks so much.